is Leena Kylänpää. In Saarela research group, we conducted the study Transpancreatic biliary sphincterotomy versus double-guidewire in difficult biliary cannulation. This was a prospective randomized control trial. In addition to me, the participants were Vilja Koskensalo, Marianne Ud, Outi Lindström, Mia Rainio, Andrea Tenka, Jorma Hauttonen from Helsinki University Hospital Finland. And then Arto Saarela from Oulu University Hospital, Per Eistrud from Aalborg University Hospital Denmark, and from Sweden there were Urban Arnelo and Niklas Fagerström from Karolinska University Hospital, and then from Norway Gunnar Kvikstad from Trondheim University Hospital and Truls Hauge from Oslo University Hospital, and Lars Aabakken from Rikshospitalet University Hospital, and finally Juha Grönroos from Turku University Hospital Finland. So the background and study aims. Every doctor who performs ERCP knows that cannulation is usually the most difficult part of the whole procedure. In 70% of the cases, cannulation is easy according to the criteria. If biliary cannulation is difficult, which happens then around in 30% of the cases, then post-ERCP pancreatitis PEP rate increases. There is no data which of the rescue cannulation methods is the most safe and successful. The purpose of this prospective randomized Scandinavia multicenter study was to compare two advanced rescue methods, transpancreatic biliary sphincterotomy and double guide wire technique, in difficult biliary cannulation. And the results were, we randomized 203 patients according to the study protocol. The PEP rate was 13.5 in the pancreatic sphincterotomy group and 16.2 in the double guide wire group. There was no difference in PEP rate or in PEP severity between the groups. Deep biliary cannulation success rate in pancreatic sphincterotomy group was 84.6%, which was significantly higher than in double guide wire, which was 69.7%, and the p-value was 0.012. And what is the importance of this study? It is that the result encourages ERCP doctors to use pancreatic sphincterotomy technique in difficult biliary cannulation. The next step to study is if use of prophylactic pancreatic stent decreases PEP rate after pancreatic sphincterotomy, and we have already started a prospective study to find out that. So in conclusion, in difficult biliary cannulation, there is no difference in PEP rate between pancreatic sphincterotomy and double guide wire technique. Pancreatic sphincterotomy is a good and quite successful alternative in a case of difficult biliary cannulation when the guide wire is in pancreatic duct. Thank you.